next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
We are not able to separate ourselves from bayous. We have to stop viewing bayous as our adversary and start embracing them as our ally.
It's 6 a.m. here at the Franklin Mountain State Park, and we're here to hike with our dogs.
It's 5,000 acre lake, so there's a lot of space out there.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.